So that the very culture we live in denies that there's truth, makes people hungry, hurts people, leaves them isolated, therefore empty, therefore wanting satisfaction from the outside, therefore addicted, and then it creates all these products and all these activities and all these cultural diversions to fill the very emptiness that it creates. And then they say, that selfishness is the nature of human beings.
Trauma causes overwhelming fear and anxiety, hormone fight or flight responses in society, and abnormal levels of adrenaline and cortisol, out of control, inflammation of the body, mind and soul. Maladaptive stress response that becomes a dogma of the body when it struggles with an unresolved trauma. The aggressive policy and debating are insane. Known addictions are adaptations for pain. The brain reshapes that into a personality. Meanwhile, who you are is not your thoughts, but who you're meant to be. Insanity because of the way that you are treated, like compensated for being wanted by making yourself needed. While powerless over life, and when you hate it, you will move through those activities that let you be the creator. Face it, neglect becomes a driver or the causal description.
The greater the pain, the greater the addiction.
Don't mind your mind when you're feeling kinda low. Everybody has goals, we need to let them go. Don't attach, let them die, let them rise to the sky, so we can be grounded this night, we say goodbye. Don't mind your mind when you're feeling kinda low. Everybody has goals, we need to let them go. Don't attach, let them die, let them rise to the sky, so we can be crowned in this night we say goodbye. Children growing up in an environment of pain, so that tuning out the stress becomes wired in the brain. Stress influences deeply, certainly concerning mothers, leading to kids with behavioral and learning disorders. How can the brain produce dopamine when you avoid the hugs? So when they turn adult, they fill the void with drugs. Feeling good, finally, a coping mechanism of having to live in a society of biosocial terrorism. The neoliberalistic end of times, a culture where being happy is being served like a parasite. The poisonous mix of Christianity and capitalism creates a garbage culture, and actually a prison of lies of the mind, a lifestyle as the spreader of danger. Thinking that human beings are better than nature. Brains are the only problem solver that we have. Ignore the ghost of the machine and listen to the plans. Don't mind your mind when you're feeling kinda low. Everybody has goals, we need to let them go. Don't attach, let them die, let them rise to the sky, so we can be crowned in this night we say goodbye. Don't mind your mind when you're feeling kinda low. Everybody has goals, we need to let them go. Don't attach, let them die, let them rise to the sky, so we can be crowned in this night we say goodbye. There's a pain in the past you can't put your finger on. Our brains are filled with these ghosts that keep lingering on. It might be that your epigenetics built a bomb, killed the wrong. Go to a shaman, let them heal you with a song. Listen to your gut, or you can take the lesson. If you don't say no, now your body will later in depression. Don't be a tool of cognition, be attuned. Listen, suppress emotion, and you suppress the immune system. Thinking is part of the problem. All these little causes, but the heart cannot solve them. Neither can a pill be run from responsibility. We need to accept the present that we get from tranquility. Let the ghosts go, learn to accept the pain. Events in your childhood gave you a defective brain. Overcome it, don't become it, never turn into a ghost. Be your beautiful self and let the past go. Don't mind your mind when you're feeling kinda low. Everybody has goals, we need to let them go. Don't attach, let them die, let them rise to the sky, so we can be crowned in this night we say goodbye. Don't mind your mind when you're feeling kinda low. Everybody has goals, we need to let them go. Don't attach, let them die, let them rise to the sky, so we can be crowned in this night we say goodbye. Don't mind your mind when you're feeling kinda low. Everybody has goals, we need to let them go. Don't attach, let them die, let them rise to the sky, so we can be crowned in this night we say goodbye. Don't mind your mind when you're feeling kinda low. Everybody has goals, we need to let them go. Don't attach, let them die, let them rise to the sky, so we can be crowned in this night we say goodbye. Goodbye.